Non-tax revenue refers to the revenue or income that the government receives from the sources other than the tax. The main sources of non-tax revenues include interest, dividends. Interest received by the central government on loans and advances to the state governments or any private sector enterprise is an important source of non-tax revenue. Government also receives dividend from public sector enterprises in which it holds some shares. Example, State Bank of India. Government is a shareholder of number of public sector enterprises like State Bank of India. When such public enterprises announce dividends for its shareholders, the government also receives dividends as it is one of the shareholders of such companies. Fees refers to miscellaneous mandatory charges that government collects on variety of transactions. For example, stamp duty. The stamp duty payable on documents like sale agreement for the sale of property is also a source of revenue for the government. Like sale agreement, there are a lot of other legal documents on which one needs to pay the stamp duty. This stamp duty is a source of revenue for the government. The term fees here also includes fees charged by the government to issue various licenses like driving licenses, etc. It also includes charges imposed by the government to recover the cost of some recurring services like court fees, etc. SYJC. SYJC refers to government's claim on the property of a person who dies without leaving behind any will or any legal heir. Fines, penalties. This refers to revenues which government earns by charging fines or penalties from the people who violate the laws. For example, fine imposed on people who jump a signal. Gifts, grants. This refers to gifts or grants received by the government from international organizations like World Bank or IMF. It also includes voluntary gifts or grants received from individuals and companies during natural disasters like earthquake, floods, famines, etc.